undergo a flight assessment before you can return to duty. If you pass, you'll be transferred directly to the Earth Fleet. Flight Team Leader Reynolds will take you through your evaluation. Reynolds, remember, your disciplinary detail is not over until the end of the shift.
Copy that, Command. It's been a pleasure.
Until the end of the shift, Reynolds. No shortcuts.
Adams, we'll start slow, with a freighter inspection at the loading platform. I'm uploading a navigation waypoint to your ship now. If you look around, you'll notice everyone else is leaving. They're all being sent forward to the fleet. My team's already there, and the only thing stopping me joining them is you. Command wants me to decide whether you're fit enough to fly. You are the last ordeal in what has been a torturously dull disciplinary detail. After this, I get posted back to my unit. So, let's get it over with. Locking in coordinates to our next destination. She's been doing supply runs to the fleet for the last few days. Proteus, you all set?
Copy that, Reynolds. Just waiting for clearance.
Goldgate is live, Proteus. Please confirm your flight plan.
Flight plan's changed. I received new orders about 5 minutes ago. I've been rerouted to some R&D station in the middle of nowhere.
Can't be worse than back here, right? Still, I haven't received an update. Hang on. It's coming through now. You're good to go.
Copy that. Moving into full position.
Okay, Adams, stay close. We'll see her off. Suspended on a psych evaluation. It says Adams was found dazed and confused on orbital 17. Adams displayed an inability to follow orders. Now that I can relate to. It's how I got bounced back here. It also says you can't remember anything about it, which is pretty convenient. Orbital 17. Let's see how much you remember about weapon systems. first, I want you to target the wreckage. Checks out. I'll bring your plasma cannons online. When the frame of your targeting reticule turns red, you're in weapons range. Now, let's see you take that wreckage apart. Don't forget, plasma cannons drain weapons energy. Don't spam your shots. Give the guns time to recharge. Your plasma cannons. We'll move on to the missile systems. Adams, target another wreck. Hold your missile trigger until you get a tone. Release to fire. So far, so good. Fighter carries a total of 4 weapons systems, 2 cannons, and 2 missile systems. Always carefully select your loadout before launch and switch to whatever system is appropriate at the time.
Reynolds, we've detected some unauthorized fault signatures in your area.
We've got a visual, Command. 3 targets, Colonial Interceptors.
Confirmed. Destroy targets and return to base.
Okay, Adams, playtime's over. Weapons free. Take them out. Switch to machine guns to strip down their shields. How they got in this deep. I'm picking up an emergency transmission from the Proteus.
This is Proteus. We were ambushed one fold out. We are under attack.
I read you, Proteus. We're within range. Transmit your location.
You better hurry. You're not going to hold out much longer.
Coordinates locked in. Let's go. Gives you a range indication and a proximity tone. Then fire the EMP. Adams, weapons free. Take them out. Good job. They're pulling out. Nicely done, Adams. Screw the rest of the evaluation. You pass. Proteus, you okay?
Just about. Thanks, Reynolds. That was close.
Command, we're with the Proteus. second stage fold gate is fried.
Understood. You have new orders. You and Adams are to escort the Proteus to her destination.
What? No! I'm to head back to the fleet to rejoin the 407.
You have your orders, Reynolds. You and Adams are to escort the Proteus. Unless you want another 2 months on disciplinary detail.
Fine. Escort the Proteus. And then?
Follow instructions on arrival. Only after that are you free to return to the 407th.
Okay, Adams. Looks like we're stuck with each other for a little longer.